हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर मेकिंग ऑथेंटिक मड क्रैब करी। दिस सुपर डिलिशियस, वेरी टेस्टी एंड वेरी यम्मी। सो लेट्स गेट इनटू दिस वीडियो। फॉर दैट हियर आई हैव टेकन टू मड क्रैब्स। दिस वेज 510 ग्राम्स। सो मड क्रैब इज लिटिल एक्सपेंसिव देन द रेगुलर क्रैब एंड आई विल शो यू ऑल द वे हाउ टू मेक देम इनटू अ डिलिशियस करी। So for that, how you'll choose a crab? Always while choosing a crab, you need to pick it up and see that there is some weight in the crab. If there is weight, that means the crab has got a good crab meat inside. If it doesn't have weight, it means it is empty on the inside. So sometimes you see there are huge crabs, but there is no meat on the inside. So you need to check like this and then clean and wash these crabs and keep aside. Now we'll start making the curry. For that, here I've taken a nice mud vessel. To this I am adding 4 tablespoons of edible coconut oil. Once the oil heats up, to this I am adding 2 strings of curry leaves, 2 green chili which is slit into half, I am adding it here, 5 cloves of crushed garlic, 1 inch of crushed ginger. Now I am going to saute this for few seconds on medium flame so that the raw aroma of the ginger and garlic disappear. Just for few seconds, not more than that. Now to this here I am adding 3 medium sized finely chopped onions. Now I am going to saute this until the onions turn golden brown in color. So to fasten up the cooking process, here I am adding some salt. So you can add according to your choice. So this will fasten up the frying process of the onions. So always making crab curry or any fish curry, try to use mud vessel. It gives a very authentic flavor. And nowadays it is easily available online. So you can, if it is not available nearby, you can buy it online as well, these mud vessels. Now to this I am adding 2 medium sized chopped tomato. Now I am going to mix this well. Once this is nicely mixed, to this I am adding 1 tablespoon of red chili powder. So I have taken good amount as you can see here. To this I am adding 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Now I'm going to mix this well. And you need to cook this, stir this for 2 minutes on medium flame so that the tomatoes turn nice, soft and mushy. So keep on mixing and let this turn nice, soft. So this will give wonderful flavor to our crab curry. Now this looks perfect. To this I am adding the cleaned and washed crab pieces. So if you are not comfortable with cleaning the crab, you can ask the fisherwoman to clean the crab and give you. So once you have added all the crab pieces, now we'll mix this well. Let all the masala gets coat to this crab. Nicely mix it. And for the gravy, here I'll add 2 glass of water. So first we'll cook these crabs on low flame. Why we are cooking on low flame? So that all these delicious masala and juices get inside the crab. Let the crab soak all this delicious gravy. That's why first we are going to cook this on slow flame. So I am going to mix this well after adding water. Just like this. And now we are going to cover and cook this on slow flame for 10 minutes. So this will make the crab very flavorful and very yummy. So it's been 10 minutes. Now we are again going to mix this nicely As you can see, all the gravy has been soaked by this crab, and the color of the crab has also been changed. Now we are going to open and cook this on medium flame for 7 minutes. So this is the final cooking. No need to cook more than that. Now I'm going to mix this well and switch off the flame. And after switching off the flame, still you can see those bubbles. It is because of the mud vessel. So it keeps on cooking little bit, so it's completely fine. Now to this I am topping it up, garnishing with one string of curry leaves. So this is just for an additional flavor. And I'm going to cover this with lid and serve this only after 15 minutes. Let all the juices nicely soak inside the crab. And a delicious mud crab curry is ready. Serve this with some hot steaming rice. Definitely try this recipe and give your feedback on the comment section below. I would love to hear your feedback. And if you're new to my channel, please do subscribe and please do share with this video with all your friends and family. Thank you for watching.